that sling and go home to your mother. Call me Goliath, brother. We don't have to fight one another. Call me David Giant. I'm not your brother and I won't be compliant. Call me David Giant. I may be a boy, but I'm still self-reliant. Goliath laughed and the valley trembled, where Philistines and the Israelites assembled. For 40 days and nights Goliath slew them like cattle, until little David rose and entered the battle. Goliath said, son, you're not wearing armor. Are you a fool or just some ignorant farmer? Why would you challenge me and come so ill-prepared? You'll do no better than your fellow fools have fared. David replied, I'm not a farmer, I'm a shepherd. And without armor, I'm as lithe as a leopard. Before you know it, with the Lord to guide my hand, you'll be lying on the ground where you now stand. Goliath lunged with his javelin and missed. David dodged easily, Goliath shook his fist. David drew back his sling and let the creek stone fly. It struck Goliath hard, right between the eyes. The giant fell right on the spot, as David said. And David hurried and cut off Goliath's head. The Philistines all fled, the Israelites pursued. Not a bad day's work for the little shepherd dude. The legend grew of how he could fight and play and sing. And one day, hallelujah, that boy became a king. The rest of his life was tumultuous and long, but that'll have to wait, for that's a different song. This is the classic story of an underdog succeeding. Details vary depending on the source you're reading, but what is true in every version of the tale: underestimate your foe and you will surely fail.